Father, Arias, Lord, a moment of silent peace. Thank you to show truly on Canada, to show the faces of Caroline Adams, His Excellency, to show the greatness of the song. An honorable mayor was given of the territory where it is quality. Honorable Speaker Wesley W. Subinan of the Congress of Micronesia represent. Honorable Senator Robson Rowolo of the Congress of Micronesia represent. Honorable Governor Alexander Arun of the State Government and your cabinet members. The Honorable President Arvin Boni of the Two State House of Senate, Two State Legislature, and all members of the Senate. Honorable Speaker Danny Versailles of the House of Representatives, Two State Legislature, and members of the House of Representatives. Honorable Chief Justice Rebecca Samuel of the Two State Supreme Court and Associate Justices of the Two State Supreme Court. Reverend Wilson Mulutho, Speaker of Truth to Gary, Highest of the Caravan Medalists. Honorable Mr. Jack Fitz, Chairman of the Sarah Duke Academy Board of Directors and Board Members, dignitaries, members of the clergy, distinguished guests, parents, students, families and friends of Sarah Duke Academy, the graduating class of 2021, the August, welcome and good morning. Please let us all stand before the graduates marching. Let us all stand.
Thank you. gathered today as family and friends and members of the Southern Academy Committee to celebrate the graduation of the science and daughters and SCA's class. It is only fitting, right, and just that we begin the celebration by sincerely giving thanks to you. Because without your love and kindness, your mercy, your patience, your compassion, your graces and blessings, this graduation will not be possible. And so we thank you. We praise you. We bless you. And we glorify you, God our Father, for all that you have done to make today a very special day to remember and celebrate. Heavenly Father, we humbly ask that you send your Holy Spirit upon us today to bring us your joy and peace as we celebrate the great achievements and accomplishments of your sons and daughters who are graduating today. May they thank you for the instructions they have received. May they also see that what has been learned at SCA can be the key to getting the wisdom that will lead them home to you and to the Father. Look on this graduating class of 2021 award with love and bless them abundantly as they move forward in life. May the Holy Spirit strengthen their talents and skills and help them use them for your glory and for the good of all the people. We ask this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen. And the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.